Wait, 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 not so far. You know. What is this big thing? What are these machines? Oh my God. I'm doing something wrong, I'm not sure what. Way too fast. What am I doing wrong? This is closed. This opens when I pull, but When I let go of it, then... But when I activate this, then there's a fan and I can't get to the thingy. Maybe it's timing again, like so often. Because, if I remember correctly, it was not instantly on full power. Oh my god. All my clothes are gone. Happening here? What am I doing? What is this? Is this a ball of humans or zombies or... Hold it away! Come boy! Come on. Okay, I'm a huge human ball of I don't know what I am. Let's go and smash some windows. You wanna look at us? You wanna look at us? Here. Let's get out here. Yeah. We are the human mass. Oh my god. What the heck is happening? Think you can save yourself from our wrath? It's time for revenge. Here, come with two into us, humans. Come, go with us. I'm not humans, you're zombies. Or whatever you are. Yeah. Push me. Yes, thanks guys. I know I can count on you. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh my god. What's that? Look at this crazy animations of the flashball. Yeah, totally absurd. Crazy. Leave or what are we doing? Oh yeah, there's an important guy. Let's eat the important guy. Wow. There's a button, but maybe we... Okay, no. He lost an arm. Do you see that? Oh, come on. Guys, it's not so difficult. Really? The other direction, people. Oh my god. Stupid dogs. Okay, wait a moment, I need my wood again. Oh my god. Oh my god, what are we? Ouch, we lost another arm. I go to make... Lubon, yes, you missed something. We got sucked into this thing. Okay, okay. And now we are a huge ball of flesh. I have no idea what we're doing. We were sucked into a sucked into something from a fan, and then thanks, little human being. Maybe we have to press a button or something. Oh no, maybe we have to hit this thing. Yeah, this weird... I don't know what's happening, to be honest. Yes, let's go out. Okay. Let's get little boys in the middle. I don't know what's happening. To drink something. Okay. Let's take this thing again. Maybe we have to. Throw it in. Or maybe we have to open it for the other thing? I don't know. Oh, we got fire! Gonna. This is a joke, right? Not like that, you have to throw it. You know, I don't know, Aaron. I have no idea why I'm doing stuff and that's so annoying. Okay, we have to go faster than that. Oh, yo, that was close. I don't know, they're maybe scared because a huge. No! Oh my god. The thing. What's happening? What is this thing doing? Can we weaponize it? That's probably what they think. Can we weaponize it? Because humans always think about weaponizing stuff. Finally. They also think, don't get too close to this thing. I mean, we smashed one guy dead. We're sitting in his office and then we ran out with him through a window. Okay. Wait a moment, I have to. Okay. What's up with you guy up there? Wow, you're super strong. Not like that. It's a little bit, so this thing is not that easy to control sometimes. A little bit sluggish. I mean, it should be sluggish. I feel like I was in the right way. This is how I feel when I wake up, really? Oops. Oh my god. This human being on the left shows that we should hit the button. I know we have to hit the button, you stupid, stupid human being. Yeah. How can I climb on that and... you know what? Here, human being, you can do it. No. You're so stupid. You stupid. Huge thingy. What the? Oh my god. I'm getting a little bit annoyed, to be honest. So, now again. Do it! Not there, why? Guys, you have so many arms. Oh my god, you can't do anything right. Okay, again. Is this some circus thing? Is this entertainment for them? They are my fish. The fish are my friend. In the end, we wake up and it was all a nightmare. Oof. Look at that mess. Oh wow. We are out. Out and about. We are rats. I tell you, we are rats. No, we're not rats. I mean, we are like rats. They're side. We are like rats for these humans. Can't do anything. Kinda free? Yeah, maybe. I mean, I can't move. I don't know. It seems like we're zooming out. That's the end. Warm Blob is Happy Blob. And welcome to the stream, Orwell. You're just coming at the end. That can't be the end. Aaron, you said something about it gets only better. I don't believe this is the end. This is not the end. There's something like in the movies. Afterwards, you know, after the credits, there's something coming. Do you thank your children? I hope you didn't show your children this game. There's a catch here. I mean, wait a moment. Maybe I can move now. No, I can't move. Play Dead's Inside? Did it say Play Dead's before? Is the game? Is there something else happening? What's the trick here? There is a trick, right? I mean, there's something. This is a game, it's also a playable art film. Yeah, okay, I see. It's definitely odd. I totally support that. It's I didn't look. I'm dead again. Okay. I thought there were some answers to my questions. And I only found one of there were like 14 things to find, and we only found one. But guys, I enjoyed this game. I really love the art style and how it looks. I hope that yeah, I remember the diorama. It reminded me of Control. Oh, you will help out? Oh, thanks. You're such a good friend. There's a trick, kinda. Okay, what's the trick? The trick is these are not humans, they only wear a human mask or something. What is the trick? I don't know. Lubelon, do you have any idea? I think the other two, they are kinda yes, I remember one orb I found. I remember. I haven't forgotten it. It's on my mind all the time because I thought it was like... It was not the only one. Yeah, I figured it was not the only one. It said 14, but I didn't find any other one. And I thought it was like an optional collectible thing for people who are really into collecting everything, you know. This is really getting close again. Oh, oh. I didn't. True. I wanted to finish the game today. I unlocked the auto. You know what? This is what really. I figured that. I thought so. You know what? Lubelon? Are you okay when we watch the alternative ending on YouTube? Because I'm not looking for all of them. It's not. I'm not enjoying stuff like that much.